Hello and welcome back to Mad Max. If you're truly lost, you're the mad. I don't even remember what I was mad at. You know, I should kiddingly refer to myself as not as the Mad Max in this, but no, that's silly.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old Chumbucket. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Just leave all holy missions and wander away on some aimless private crusade on your very own self. Just go and do that.
The subtitles were quite different to what he actually said. But I guess they ran out of space on the screen for the subtitles. For the subtitles, they take a lot of space. Yes. But they are only willing to spare so much. This isn't a nice place, you know. I'm gonna have a drink now. Because the colors here look like I'm hallucinating a little.
There you are. Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffa for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffa can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Oh, wait. So what are we doing here? How much points do these things use? Why should I do that? I have no idea what Max's Legend does. Yeah? Oh, it's 1 point per. Alright, in that case. Okay. What else do we want? Ammo, yeah? And fury, yes. Okay, let's confirm this. How often do I get that option? Are you gonna get up now, or do I need to control you? Yeah, I need to actually give you a nudge. Never mind.
Wee. Wee.
Alright, so, oh, you earn tokens for completing challenges.
Spotted. That's trouble.
Yeah, spotters might notice that, apparently our allies have moved in.
Where's the car? He hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
That's good news. Now, if I remembered where we lived, that'd help. Over there. Right. Bishop. Wait, what do you mean we can access the garage menu from anywhere in the world? Alright, because, you know, we do have a mechanic on us at all occasions. As well as the bits. Do we get to... Oh... We need to go for a V8. Like, why is a V6 even an option? Like, Max said, nothing less than 8 cylinders. Why aren't there so many V6 options? That's just silly. Is there anything else we can unlock from here? No problem, not yet. Cool.
Not sure done yet?
Oh, yes! Nitro installed! Now, let's baptize her! Hold on, holy sled! I know just the place!
Oh, and we have actually driven to just the place, apparently. Oh, you wanna do this?
Aim for the edge and boost across it!
Was this sufficient, or was it supposed to do it at the last moment? Probably at the last moment. Alright. You want us to do this then? Anyway, fix this damn mess. Before we go and muck around with the spotters, you know, we need this mess fixed. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Chumbucket. This gave me a chance to have some orange juice. Because why not? Alright, well, let's go.
A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
There's so much crap around! We need to get you all this crap! Did he just... Story mode complete!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum!
What the hell just happened? Ooh, excellent. This means... It's time for... Oh, these are all locked yet for now. I want... But there's so many options, actually. Awesome. What do you need for that? Level 6? And we are what? Less than that, probably? Probably. I'm just gonna collect all the scrap now. Because there were some guards that just randomly exploded. Well, one of them exploded because of me, but the other one just, you know, managed it all on its own. And I don't mind! Do I find it amusing? Incredibly so. Is there seriously no more scraps from this car? No. Okay. In that case, let's go. I still don't know what the hands mean on the map. They also don't know how to open the map menu. Because I know the game does have a map menu. Oh right, we were actually supposed to look at these options. Like, yeah. Oh yeah, let's go with no jacket. Oh yeah. So basically what we had was what we started out with, never mind. No wrist armor, no ammo belts yet. No head upgrades, no shotgun upgrades. Ah. Okay. And I can just grab this without any problem at all, right? Okay, as long as I have a scrap, I can do this. Yeah? Cool. Because currently we still have scrap. There will be a point in time probably when we will run low. Scrap. We can buy a tool, or is it better to wait for when we need it, then buy it? Since apparently the menu can be accessed at any time, so we can summon a chimney bar from the very depths of hell and manifest it straight in our hand and use it to do whatever it's useful. Yeah. Just randomly, out of air. Where's the dog? Where's the dog? Where's the dog? Go on. Where's the dog? There you are. Hello. Can I speak to you for a moment? No. Okay. Are you healing well, Rage Rex? I hope you are.
Saint! Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy, huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Wait, are we seriously losing the space? No! Rage! No, Rex! We left Rex behind! Oh shit. No, Rex, come back!
Fire and brimstone for devour all! Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go! Yes, that's what we're gonna do. But we left Rex behind!
Those are the crew of Stankum! Scrotus' deadliest underling! Now, profane defilers! Scavenger scum!
Apparently, they don't have the. Well, I do have the speed to catch up to them, never mind. Wait. So this should master that gun to catch up with them. That was one.
We have the car.
Okay, bugger.
We need to go.
But I guess he did have very good doctor.
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Ness going for him.
Jeez, of the great white, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe.
Doesn't sound safe.
I don't think we have a choice, Zay.
What is this thing?
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Chief's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
What is this balloon? Is the yellow marker a sign of loot? It might be.
Lie low here.
It might be a sign of loot, and I will grab this loot. Looks like a loot duplication. And that's loot, alright. That's ammo. So yeah, I need a belt upgrade before I can carry 4 shells. Oh well. That's what you get with hammer belts. Ooh. Now, if I remember correctly, these can be used for... Dinky? Yeah, it unlocks fast travel. That's the dinky I meant. I went the completely wrong way around. Luckily for me, these assholes actually did get out of the car. Yep. What does it mean if I'm detected by them? Does that mean they know exactly where to find me? Because if that's the case, I don't want to do that. Ooh, there's stuff in here. Hello, hello. Project Blackout S55 snowmobile. We're not going down with the rest. Anyone even comes close to our boy or ball, I'll personally fucking dismember them, Sarah. Okay.
So it began.
Ooh, gas. Put it down here for a moment so I can collect the scrap. Then I can enter the balloon apparently. Ascend. Like how hard do I have to go to unlock this? Ah, it seems to be on a wire, so. Wow. Nice view. What's up there? I don't know. It's a weak scarecrow over there. That looks like a Kaiser. Hot steam stuff. That looks interesting. Let's get Crow over there. Goodbye, Shippy. Your map. Wait. Can we skip to the ground now? Because I would like to skip to the ground now. Oh well. I really need this gasoline as well, but this. I don't think I can. Can we siphon the gasoline out of that other car? Probably not. Would be awesome there. You know, I didn't get an area looted thing for this. So there might be still more scrap around. But probably not. But maybe. Wait, no, it does have... Well, that actually might just be a sign of the thing. Well, fuel it up. And store the rest. Cool. Back on the road again. Apparently cannot wait to be on the road again. At least that's what I've heard. I'm not entirely sure. Point. So Griffa is now apparently in the region. Because another challenge has been completed.
Keep an eye on the car.
Must be something to actually repair on this. It must have been really minor then. Alright, cheat stronghold appears to be not too far away. Where's the map? Like, what is the key for getting to the map? Because I don't see it here. It's like somewhere off the screen. Surely there must be a map somewhere. There we go, dab. Okay, cool. So there's two scarecrows on our way to Cheats Dingy. There's a loot encounter nearby as well, which we could look into. Though I don't know if that's that necessary. Could be interesting. Oh, hello. You guys okay?
Water.
Take.
Please.
The cork's. Well, oh yeah, it's that sort of cork.
Thank you, stranger.
Passed by this spot not too long ago.
Wait, we're roadkill level 8 now, so does this mean we get to unlock new haircuts yet? Oh wait, it's... I need to get to Den and then they unlock. Cool, cool, cool. That makes sense now. Maybe I can unlock one then? That makes no sense. I hope they all unlock. There's like a long hair and beard option, which sounds pretty cool. Come on. Shit. I think too low apparently. Imagine that. But there's a looting opportunity over here, which we should check out. So yeah, let's do that. Hello guy and gentlemen, I am here to loot your shit. If you're up for it. Of course you're up for it. I'm looting your shit. Like, why wouldn't you be up for me looting your fucking shit? Come on. There we go. Have a good night's sleep. Reminds me I really need to go and buy myself a new thingy. New set of headphones. This, I still hear like random noises. At times. Ah, well. Sure, refuel. Wait. And then store that. Did they merge? Did one of them disappear? Did one of them turn into pure magical essence? Me! That's not what I meant. I meant, you know, this. Ooh, and what's this? Someone's stuff. Okay. Ah, here we are. Fill that canteen up. Straight up. No mercy. Get it all in there. Yeah. So good. That sounded kind of wrong, but I don't care. And we don't really need this weapon right now, but, you know, still, same argument. Okay, it's cool. It's a club full of really long nails. Pretty thick ones as well. Like, I don't really understand what the practical applications of those sort of nails would be. Other than killing people with a bloody spiked shit thing? Yeah. Oh, there's 3 points of scrap here. I needs them all, master. Precious. And whatever other words could be used in this situation. Audience. Yes. That also works. Okay. Now, where do we get the final piece? The scrap. It's probably up here. Or to climb. It's not up here. Boo. Maybe in there? Or maybe in here? Or maybe up that in the bumhole of that beast. There's no beast here. Anyway, I do hope Rex survived. It'd be so lame if Rex were dead. Like, maybe he'll catch up to us once we reach a certain location. I don't want Rex to be dead. Rex was our buddy. Yeah. Our buddy. Can we get up there? Because that looks like an actual location. Yeah, there's a ladder over here, which I completely missed last time. And this is most certainly where the last piece of scrap is. As well as some ammo if we were able to actually carry more. Alright, well. Whee! 100% loot. Minus ammo and some water. Yep. Woo! Excellent. Oh, we did actually leave one of those on the ground. Luckily not. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Run away!